here sooner or later. You feeling good, everybody? You know, I'm feeling good. I'm a little scared, I gotta say, because every night I gotta share the stage with that guy over there, and he's shredding on the keyboards and on the guitars, and who knows what else he's doing over there. Please say hello to Mike Cannulli. He's so crazy, we love him. The one and only Marco Miniman on the drum. You guys know who I am, so we'll skip that part. We'll just go right to this. This last piece of solo music from 88. This one's called The Crush of Love.